Thank you, Boston Celtics. The Knicks have been a league punchline for the last seven seasons, but in 2020-21, they've been doing the punching. The Knicks' playoff drought ended Wednesday night without taking the court. It's over courtesy of their longtime rival Celtics, who lost in Cleveland, 102-94. That brought the Knicks' magic number to clinch a top six finish in the Eastern Conference to zero and take away the sting of their crushing loss to the Lakers in overtime Tuesday. When the Celtics game ended, Knicks all-star Julius Randle tweeted, "Check it off the list, Knicks. We not close to done." It is the first time Randle has made the playoffs in his seven seasons, but he's now playing like a monster capable of leading the Knicks past the first round. The Knicks suffered for seven straight seasons as a lottery club, but coach Tom Thibodeau changed the culture in his first year here, bringing continuity, defense and ball sharing to get them into the playoffs for the first time since 2013, when they were ousted in the second round by Indiana. Thibodeau isn't new to breaking long playoff droughts, smashing Minnesota's 14-year layoff in 2017-18. The Knicks still have a lot to play for as they fight for fourth place and home court advantage in the first round. But they won't have anything to do with the NBA's new play-in tournament and will have nearly a week off after Sunday's regular season finale versus Boston. The Knicks were in a three-way statistical tie for fourth place with Atlanta and Miami at 38-31 entering the night. However, Atlanta beat Washington to move into sole possession of fourth place. The Knicks, based on the tiebreaker with Miami, are technically sixth. The Knicks will finish out the regular season with three Garden games versus San Antonio, Charlotte and Boston. And then it's on to bigger things. While the Knicks were in Los Angeles, Clippers broadcaster Jimmy Jackson, who played for Thibodeau, explained why he was able to turn it all around. "I was in Houston when Thibs was an assistant," Jackson said. "It was the accountability factor that Tom brought to the team. Some of the young guys have a coach like Thibodeau, he comes in and holds them accountable on what they have to do to put them in position to be successful. Now those young guys 1-15 all bought in. The star, Randle, and everyone on downline were held accountable. Thibodeau's Knicks have been resilient and mentally tough all season, so it will be interesting how they respond to getting punched in the mouth at Staples Center when they had a chance to clinch while on the court. They blew the 10-point fourth quarter lead and a 1-point advantage in the final 20 seconds of overtime. By the end of the night, tomorrow when you wake up, you've got to have amnesia," Rose said. "But it's f-king hard right now. It will be easier to swallow now that they are in the dance." "It's tough," Randle said of the Lakers' loss.